Hi, dancers. It's Miss Angela and Serafina. We're going to do another video with you. This is going to be for any of our dance students. I would say approximately ages 8 or 9 or up. We're going to just, this video is going to be legs again, mostly stretch, but with a little bit of strength and conditioning in there. So I think this is a great little workout to do in the evening or in the morning. You can do it in conjunction with other workout elements, like if you want to do some ab work or you wanted to work on your dance and then do this at the end. We're just going to be working on stretching out those feet quite a bit, which feels really good after you've been dancing for a while. Stretch out the tops of our feet, calves, hips, okay? So we're just going to follow along. We're going to put some music on and dance with us and have fun. We're going to try to keep posting videos, doing a lot of stuff on our Facebook page, so make sure you're following that. Doing lots of giveaways and contests and challenges and just photos and all sorts of fun stuff to keep everybody connected while we can't actually be connected in the studio. Okay, so we're going to get started. So for this workout, you're going to need a chair to act sort of as your bar. We're going to use it in the beginning just for balance, and then we're going to use the seat part of the chair as sort of like a ballet bar, because I'm guessing, you know, and if you have a ballet bar at home, if you happen to have one of those, you're welcome to use it. But this is a really easy makeshift way. So just make sure you have a little bit of room. We are going to do some hip stretches where we're swinging those legs a little bit. So just make sure you have a few feet on either side of you that you're not going to kick a lamp or anything. And here we go. And if you have any questions, reach out to us, tell mom or dad. I'm always around. We're home. So, and if there's anything you guys want to see, as far as if you have songs you'd love to hear, certain stretches, a certain style of dance you would love to try out and have us do a video for, we would love to hear from you. All right, and let's get started. Okay. So everybody can come on to your chair. I'm gonna have Serafina turn sideways. And I'll move this back so you can see her feet, so that you can see. But you're welcome to face, Sarah, face forward. But you're welcome to face forward like this to watch the video. But just so you know, I'm having her face this way, because if she's facing forward, it would be kind of tough to see what she's doing when her leg goes back. Okay. So you're gonna have the chair towards you. How do you do it? Okay. All right. So everybody, as we're doing all these stretches, make sure that you're standing up nice and tall. All right. Whenever you're standing tall or you're doing any exercises, you want to make sure that your knees are straight, but not locked. Okay. You don't want to lock those knees out. That can hurt your knees, especially long-term, not so much right in this immediate moment. Okay. And again, whatever we're doing, if you're doing any stretches or exercises and it's pain, all right, what you want is to be challenged, and you want to feel a good stretch, maybe even a little bit, I would use the word discomfort. But if you're doing anything and it's true pain, then all that means is that that's your body telling you you're doing a little bit too much, and maybe just don't go as far or, you know, push as hard on that particular move. So you're going to listen to your body, okay? But of course, you still want to challenge yourself, all right? Here we go. All right, so we're gonna start with feet together in first position. All right, so all that means is, for those of you that don't do ballet, it just means toes facing out. And we're just gonna kind of warm our leg muscles up a little bit. All right, let me just try to tilt that down. Okay, ready? And we're just gonna releve for 8 counts, nice and slow. Up, flat. Put your hand on your hip. I find if you put your other hand on your hip, that's the easiest way to keep balance. Nice and easy. 4 more. When you come up, come all the way up to the balls of those feet. We're doing a nice, easy warm up here for those legs. Good. Now I want you to point one toe out and close. And point and close. Point. Now when you point that foot, guys, there's no weight on your toe. All right. You're lifting that foot all the way up and pointing your toe from your ankle all the way down to your toes. 2 more, and let's turn, and other foot, point, flex, I'm sorry, close, point, close, point, close, point, keep going, point, close, 2 more, 5, 6, 7. Good. And come on back to the other side. So turn. Okay. So now what we're going to do is you're going to pick that toe up and point. Flex it. Back to point. And close. All right. And we're going to repeat that a few times. Ready? Point. Flex. Point. Close. Point. Flex. Point. Close. Point. Flex. Point. Close. Just going to do one or two more here, and then we're going to switch sides. As you're doing all these exercises, keeping that back up tall and keeping those abdominals muscles nice and tight. All right, let's shake those legs out a little bit and turn and kind of get your balance here, and we're going to do the other side. And point, flex, point, close. Point, flex, point, close. Point, flex, point, close. Point, flex. We're going to do 4 more. 1, 2, keep going. I'm going to switch our song here. Keep going. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And last 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. And again, turn yourself around. Good job. All right. All right. Let me switch the songs. And then what we're going to do is we're going to stretch and we're going to warm up and stretch those ankles out a little bit more. All right. So now what I want you to do is just pick one leg up. And we're just going to roll it out. Nice big circles. Go nice and slow. And switch. Good. All right. Now we're going to just plie a little. We're going to do a plie exercise here. All right. But we're going to add a little bit of a variation, so it's a little bit more challenging than just a typical plie. And instead of turning your toes out, I want you guys to put your feet together, okay, which is known as sixth position, all right, when your feet are together and your toes are facing forward, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to demonstrate the first one slow. You're going to come down, keeping your feet and legs together, then rise to releve, then straighten and flat, okay? So we're going to repeat that 8 times, and we're going to go up the tempo. If you have to go a little bit slower, that's totally fine. You can go at your own pace. Okay, so again, that's bend, plie, or not plie, I'm sorry, releve when you're bending, straighten, and ready, down, up, flat, plie, releve, straight, flat. Keep going, down, toes, up, flat. If you need a little bit more of a challenge, kind of take a deeper bend here. 2, up, flat, and bend, releve, up, 2 more, down, releve, up, flat, down, releve. Good job. Shake those legs out a little bit. Good. We're going to do a quad stretch. All right. So again, holding onto your chair or bar for just a little bit of balance and support. I want you to grab one foot, use your, yep. And what I want you to see here when Sarah's doing this, okay? We're not twisting. We're going straight back. All right. If you twist that knee like that, that does hurt your knee. Even if you don't feel it right now, you'll feel it over time. Okay. And hold it. Take a deep breath in. All right. And let's put that leg down and grab the other leg. You can switch side, turn around, grab your bar, your chair, and just pulling that knee straight back. Right. So we're not twisting. We're keeping it aligned and just pulling straight back. So if you need more of a stretch. And shake it out. Good. We're going to stretch out the tops of those feet now. So what we're going to do is it's a rolling foot stretch. So you're going to put your feet together in sixth position again. And you're going to take one foot at a time, nice and easy. You're going to roll to the top of your foot. Then as you're coming back, bring the other foot forward. And nice and easy, you're not putting tons of weight. You're just putting a little bit of tension on there to stretch out the top of that foot. Okay, and we're going to do a few of those in a row. Ready? And right, roll left, Just a nice gentle stretch to stretch out those feet. Three, keep going, roll. Four and five, six, seven, and eight. Good job. All right, we're gonna do some kicks now. And what this is gonna do is it's gonna be both strength and stretching, because as we're doing our kicks, we're gonna be working those leg muscles. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna swing. Usually when we do kicks, right, we're just kind of kicking like this and we're using those hip flexors and we're holding really tight. This time we're gonna do a swinging. So we're gonna be stretching as we're working out those leg muscles. Okay, let me just get a song on here. Okay. All right, here we go. So again, these are gonna be nice long movements. Sarah, can you kind of go in slow-mo and show them? So we're gonna kick and then kick back. And it's all one kind of like a swooshing motion, all right? Like a clock pendulum swinging, all right? Okay, but as you do it, I want you to kick as high as you can. But again, it should be a good stretch. It shouldn't hurt. And we wanna stay controlled. That's the other thing. We're not just swinging our legs crazy. We're gonna stay in control, swing, and up. And as you do it, you should feel those hip muscles. Ready? Five. We're gonna stay with the tempo here. And here we go. And one, back, two, keep going. Three, four, four more. One, two, stay with that tempo. Three, and four. Good job. All right, take a second, kind of shake those legs up, turn. We're gonna repeat the same thing on the other leg. And five, six, here we go. One, two, three, four. Stay with the music. And four more. One, two, three, four. Good job. Kind of walk those hips out a little bit. Good job, awesome. All right, so let's just stretch those legs out a little bit now that we've been doing a little bit of work here. Just kind of put your feet together. Let's just take one big deep breath up. Up nice and tall, keeping those legs straight. Come on down and just kind of let your arms hang towards your feet and hold it. And roll up nice and slow. All right, very good. Now what I want you to do is turn your chair. All right, so we're gonna use the seat of the chair sort of as our bar. So what you can do, and it doesn't matter, guys, you're welcome, whichever leg you'd like to do first, okay? So you can take your pick. I would do your Serafina, will you do your, yeah. Yep, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna stand as if you're in the dance room and you have your leg up on the bar and you're standing out straight from the wall. Okay, and what we're gonna do is I want you to put the foot, whatever foot is on the chair, put that hand on your hip, and we're gonna bring our other arm up. And nice and slow, we're just gonna slowly, I want you to go down slow. Just until you feel that good stretch and hold it. And that's okay if you're here or even if you're up here. Whatever your own flexibility level is, that's what you're working with, okay? And now come up slowly, Sarah. One, two, and we're gonna repeat that. And again, we're gonna go down very slow. Arm up, come down. One, two, three, four, and hold it. And come on up slow. All right, so part of these stretching is we want to work on that control, okay? So go ahead and take your foot down. Let's shift the chair. Or if you at home, if you'd rather just leave your chair in one spot and you switch, that's fine. But just so that we could see, get in the shot, we're just gonna switch the sides, okay? So put the other foot up. And same thing, we're gonna put that opposite arm up and you're gonna go very slowly. We're gonna stay with the music. And one, two, three, and we're gonna hold it. And come on up slowly. Good. And then just take a minute. Again, make sure you're standing up nice and tall. Put that same hand on your hip, the one of the foot that's on this chair, opposite arm up. And again, we're gonna do that nice and slow and controlled. Use those ab muscles to help keep you stable. And hold it. And come on up nice and tall. And arms down. Good. All right, let's go ahead and move the chair. We'll finish with a little floor stretch. Good. All right, so again, let's start with our go-to stretch, which is our straddle. All right, what we're gonna do this time, we're gonna do a little different than the other video or our standard stretch that we tend to do at the end of class. We're gonna do a movement where we're gonna stretch, head over, Sarah, and then you're gonna swoop around on the floor. Swoop, yeah, come this way, and then to this foot. And then down, nope, and then down this way, and around. And up, and then down and around. Come on down towards the floor, and up. And down again this way. So what you're doing is you're going side to side and you're kind of swooping. Keep going. This is an awesome stretch because it works your abdominal muscles along with stretching out those legs. And it allows you, as you sweep through these movements, you're gonna kind of try to go a little farther each time. So when you swoop forward, I want you to try to really come farther. Keep going a few more and up. Down and out. And last one, come on to the other side and hold it. Now both arms up. Now we're gonna take 8 counts and go down nice and slow. 8, 7, 6, 5. That wasn't very slow, Sarah, but okay. I wanted you guys to take the full 8 counts. Okay, and when we come up, we're gonna do the same thing. Hold it for a minute. All right, ready? Now come up nice and slow. 1, 2. I know it's hard. It's hard. That's the idea though, right? We're working those muscles. Come on down. Good job. Bottoms of your feet together. All right, real quick, we're going to just do a little butterfly stretch to stretch out those inner thigh muscles. Take your elbows and push down on the insides of your legs and hold it. And try to pull that belly button down towards your toes and hold it. Keep breathing through these stretches. A lot of times we don't even realize we're holding our breath when we're doing that. Nice big deep breath in through the nose, out through the mouth, and come on up. Now stretch those legs out, shake them out a little bit. All right, last stretch. Keep those legs nice and straight. Bring your arms up. And now we're gonna fold ourselves in half. You don't have to reach your toes. You're just reaching towards your toes. Again, everybody's flexibility level is gonna be a little bit different. And come on up. And arms out. Good, and let's sit crisscross applesauce. All right, so we're just gonna take a moment. Let me turn the music off. We're just gonna take a moment and kind of relax and breathe and stretch out those upper body. So what I want you to do is I want you to sit up really tall. I want you to kind of imagine someone is pulling up. You have a string on your head like a puppet and someone is pulling you up super, super straight. All right, and I want you to let your shoulders hang nice and low and just let your head hang to the side and hold it. And center, and over to the other side. And center, and then with no weight on those arms, just roll those shoulders out for me. You're just kind of resting your arms in your lap, no weight, and then let's roll our shoulders forward. Awesome job. Give yourself a hand. Very good. You guys did awesome. Thank you for working out with us today. We're going to keep doing more. Let me pop back in here. We're going to keep doing more videos as long as we're closed, which I hopefully isn't too much longer, but I have a feeling it might be a little while yet. So keep practicing your dances. Keep doing some videos. There's lots of other great resources out there too. I'm going to put a list together. I'm also thought it would be fun to put a list together of all dance theme movies for all ages that you guys, if you're looking for something to do on Netflix and Hulu or even to rent, there's a lot of awesome movies out there that have a dance theme and I think you'd enjoy them. So I hope everybody's doing well and please keep dancing and we'll see you soon.